And this is how pitching should happen. This is how networking should happen. Not just in Bangalore. Bangalore is just the first step out of Bombay. Delhi, Pune, Ahmedabad, Nagpur, Southeast Asia, Middle East, and Israel.
I think it's a beautiful experience here.
So this is the thing that we can improve our pitch and deck.
Proved by our work more than our talk.
Yeah. Interesting people. People loved it, I think.
The informal vibe.
Collegial atmosphere, you know.
It is the way it has been packaged.
The quality of startups they get on their board.
I know that the organizer has some very ambitious plans for the future to make it more streamlined, so it will probably take place. The organization is very good. Speaking events that I've been to, the panels have been really well curated.
What we do today or what we see today is really going to be what's going to happen in the future.
First time we were doing one-on-one curated meeting.
Oh, you need to stay hungry, you need to stay foolish, and to stay ambitious.
Stay ambitious.
Stay ambitious.
Stay ambitious, India.
Stay ambitious.
Stay ambitious.
Stay ambitious, guys.